Item number, SCP-448. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-448 is to be kept in a 3-meter by 3-meter by 3-meter room, decorated with colorful wallpaper, warm lighting, and several small children's toys scattered about. When not under observation, object is to be kept on its pedestal at all times. Room must be kept clean and in good condition. All personnel entering the room, clearance level 2 and above, and only one at a time, for any reason, are reminded to smile and keep a cheerful disposition while in the presence of SCP-448. Description: Object appears to be a child's jack-in-the-box toy. The box portion is 13 centimeters along each side and is constructed of tin, with a colorful decal depicting a smiling clown on each facet of the box, except for the bottom and right side, which holds the turn crank. When cranked, the toy plays Pop Goes the Weasel, causing the jack to leap out the top before the final 5 notes, as most toys of its kind normally do. The jack, however, transforms to reflect the mood of any person within 3 meters of the object. The strength of one's mood also affects its appearance, and every form it has taken has been unique. While the hand crank is functional, SCP-448 has been shown to randomly activate itself. Once out of the box, the jack will stay out of the box until the lid is closed, or the influencing person leaves the room. When approached by more than one person, object will stay shut, and instead shake vigorously, becoming more and more violent until one or both persons leave its area of influence. In this state, SCP-448 cannot be opened, nor can it be activated, and can be dangerous the longer it stays in this state. Attempting to fake emotions, such as smiling when one is actually depressed, delays the self-activation of the artifact, but does not completely fool it. X-rays do not penetrate the box's surface. The following moods have been observed: happy, smiling clown. While the clown's face, outfit, and color scheme are different every time, its mood is consistent. In this state during special events, such as holidays and birthdays, Object SCP-448 has been found to sing an appropriate song to the influencing person. Happy birthday. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Here comes the bride. Take me out to the ball game. And American Pie have been recorded. SCP-448's voice has been described as high-pitched and irritating. Sad. Frowning clown. Tears have been often recorded to flow from clown's eyes. Chemical analysis has found them to be of the same composition as human tears. When approached by persons with suicidal thoughts, object takes the form of data expunged. Angry. Data expunged. Scared. Unknown. In this state, lid will only open slightly before quickly shutting. Sounds of whimpering, screaming, and crying can be heard from within. Dog or animals. Anthropomorphic dog wearing clown outfit. When approached by any animal other than human, object will take the form of an anthropomorphic version of that same animal in clown garb. Emotionless. Blank white cloth doll. This occurs when the object is approached by an entity incapable of feeling emotion, such as data expunged. It is unknown if SCP-448's environment also affects whatever form it takes. Until further testing is performed, its current containment procedures will not be altered. Addendum: all attempts at physically penetrating or otherwise destroying SCP-448 have been unsuccessful. This is not because it is indestructible. Rather, when approached with the intent of dismantling, object will retaliate by opening up, without any cranking or music, and relentlessly attacking the approaching person with what appears to be a red boxing glove on the end of a long, rigid metal spring. The glove itself has been recorded reaching speeds up to 235 kilometers per hour. Attempts to damage it from outside its area of influence with long-ranged weaponry results in data expunged. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-447, Ball of Green Slime, right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.